And now Ethan DeLay for Voorhees, far post, and Luke does knock it in for his second tap in of the game. And that takes the game to 16-6 with 30 seconds to play. And Luke, the goal scorer, has to run off. So it's three players now for Blue with just a few seconds left to play.